No, it can't be. It's gone!
The best thing about being a journalist for the Fright Chasers blog is that I never know where the day will take me.
Hey, partner, don't forget your camera. It helped us with paranormal things on our last big assignment. Maybe it'll help us again.
Armed security! Stop right there!
I will do no such thing. And so will you.
Are you all right? I know you. You're from that Fright Chasers thing, right? Here, I took this.
Thank you. the one who sent you that message. Now he has everything he needs to move on to the next victim.
Nothing! plan will be completed! No! No, stop!
Monster! What did you do?
What did I do? I got one step closer to what I want. To make the guilty scream in agony as they die.
Is a demanding beast, and it sometimes lashes out. That's what happened in the great 1899 train catastrophe. So many souls were lost. But even tragedy can teach a man of science what I learned. Death doesn't have to be final.
My name is Dr. Wilson. I'm Glenville's chief paramedic. I was notified there's a medical emergency here.
I'm afraid there isn't anymore.
Miss, nothing can do that and leave this house standing.
You don't need your phone this time.
I'm so sorry I dragged you into this.
Don't be. You were right.
Take this. It will strip him of his powers, but not take his life. Now.
Thank you.
calls to reason failed. Now they're almost ready to begin. The time for talking is over. I know all of their routines and movements well. Now that I've found the ultimate weapon, I'll use it against them all. I will show no mercy. Your incessant curiosity about the truth has landed you in trouble.
I'm not afraid of you.
Oh, you're wrong about—
No. It's your murder streak that's over. Dr. Wilson? What are you doing?
Saving everyone.
Isn't this a wonderful journey?
Joanna.
I'm not Joanna.
Joanna. Frankie, Wilson, Wright.
The whole town calls me Dr. Wilson.
Adam Salter is the name.
If you watched any theater plays in Glenville, you...
I'm Frank Otis, with a...
My name is Stephen Wright. I'm an architect. I try to make every building into a work of art.
Thank you.
Are you all right? I couldn't just let you go in alone.
The killer. It's Dr. Wilson.
I can't hide the truth anymore.
I think I know who created the thing that exploded and returned you to life.
It's an old map. Wilson... This is the place where the windmill should be.
Thank you.
calculations seem to be correct. This windmill lays on a powerful nod of energies, which will allow me to finally create my masterwork. Revivium. Revivium is the substance that will heal almost anything, prolong life, and make a person resistant to any injury. It might even, eventually, provide immortality. I have been feeling unwell, possibly from my experiments with toxic metals. I've sent a container of Revivium by train to a more appropriate place to continue my research.
That's in that case. Maybe we can do the same.
Wilson, no! Let Joanna go right now. Your sick game is almost over.
You are mad and blind in equal measure. You leave me no choice but to take your life in the most meaningless way. Goodbye.
Joanna, I got your message, and now I'm at the theater. Where are you, and what...
What's that?
Are you okay?
Yes. Quickly! The medallion! Wilson, you will feel the flames now. Burn, you twisted little traitor!
No!
Sorry. You've been helpful so far, but now with Wilson gone, we don't need you anymore. Oh, great. She's now one of us. But fortunately, our respected Major is finally here to set it all straight.
Stop moving around back there. We're almost there.
Where?
At the ritual site. A huge bonfire will mark the place that will finally liberate. Revivum has brought us back and made us immortal, but it also bound us to Glenville. We could only move a couple of miles outside of town. Anything more and we would simply cease to exist, so we were trapped. It took us years, but we figured out a special ritual that would make us free. If there was no Glenville, there was no barrier. Wilson was against it, but we took care of him. The ritual will begin on the railway bridge that took us to our death. But once Glenville is no more, we'll be free.
We'll crash!
Thank you.
Don't go down there.
It's a trap. They're practically waiting for you. You saved me, even though it wasn't necessary.
I must reach Jester's windmill in the past and stop the ritual. Otherwise, the entire town of Glenville will burn. Time to explain, so I'll tell you this. Your Avivium works, but it created a huge danger. Now I need your help to create.
Judging by. Let us go to work then. Have all of the Revivium. Here.
Thank you, Mr. Jester. You saved a lot of people right now.
I'm sick.
I think she has to die.
Quickly! Joanna, give me your hand! Both of them. They're gone. The bridge is breaking down. I have to escape to the top and back to the cliff or I'll die too. Chester, what are you doing here?
It is a dream, but I'm real. Listen to me. I need your help. You came. You saw my message. The person who took me out of my endless sleep used a lot of knowledge to bring me back to life and keep me in this unnatural state. Their aim is to get me to the Revivium machine I left in that train in 1899. I don't know why, but the person looked desperate to reach it. You must go. Just...
Whoever you are, you should know that Revivium never brought anything good to anyone.
Thank you. My great-grandfather Ezekiel worked as a contractor for Sam Jester before the inventor died, and he established the Split Log Company. He was convinced that Jester found a way to prolong life, so much so that he made a way to reach him beyond death. I'll soon find out if he was right. Please. Your intentions are honest. I know that. But my... My son, Andy, was in a terrible car accident. The doctors were certain he didn't have much time to live. That's why I decided to use the thing Ezekiel created. I brought Jester back and learned that Revivium was real. So I had...
Well,
yes. I don't know how I could ever repay you for what you did.
I know how. Take the Revivium machine Jester created and destroy it. Then forget it ever existed.
We'll do it. I promise. And thank you.
I left them, happy that I helped save a life. But now, there's certainly a new case waiting for me in Fright Chaser's mailbox.